Celebrities go through a lot of hard work to get into the skin of their character, and here are some Bollywood superstars who went through some major shocking transformations this year. Rajkummar Rao is one actor who made continuous transformation for films one after the other. In Raabta, we saw his unbelievable look as a 324-year-old man, for which he even confessed that it was such a painful experience. Whereas in Trapped, he survived only on carrots and black coffee. Nawazuddin Siddiqui's transformation as a creepy detective in his last film Mom that also featured the veteran talent Sridevi. Though Ranveer Singh's transformation was for an ad campaign, yet his look needed a notice. The dreadlocks and that look on his face looked like a dark character for a movie. In the earlier years, we saw Randeep Hooda in Sarabjit, Amitabh Bachchan in Pa, Rishi Kapoor in Kapoor & Sons, to name a few. In the year to come, we will see Akshay Kumar's shocking transformation in 2.0, Rishi Kapoor and Amitabh Bachchan in 102 Not Out, Shah Rukh Khan as a duo, and Rajkummar Rao again for Bose.